Do the younger artists ever depict things like the mining road or modern Baker Lake, or do they choose more traditional themes?
We try and see what's going on in the wood. I know they were making a road to the mine, so I did a road to the mine. I was born in Joe Haven, and when I have a good machine, like when I'm going to Joe Haven, I go through this lake and up towards the mine and pass, and I keep seeing the road, how it looks like, and that's how I made the art. This one went really good.